How long has it been going on?
6 months.
He's married, TJ.
I know that, Mom.
So, what were you thinking?
I wasn't thinking anything. It just kind of happened. You gonna let them do this? Come after us like some kind of witch hunt?
I think what they're doing is the lowest form of politics, but the congressman created this situation for himself.
It's not a situation.
Whatever it is, you have to stop it.
No.
Yes, because if you think coming out in the White House was tough, wait till the press gets a hold of this. They will string you up for every right-wing weirdo in the country.
Right.
That's the last thing you need right now.
This is Gashan's a Republican. How about that? If he was a hot young Democrat congressman they were after,
ridiculous.
You would have destroyed them.
You are having an affair with a closeted married man. That is what concerns me.
You don't know him. He's trapped in his marriage, in his life. He's going to leave her.
He's a politician. If he was going to leave her, he would have done it. This is my territory. I was married to your father, remember?
I'm in love with him, Mom. I never thought this was going to happen to me. I feel like a different person when we're together. And I haven't been high in 6 months, not even an aspirin.
Your sobriety to this asshole, you are in so much trouble.
Then help us. You can't let them threaten him like this. You gotta stop them.
Come on, I'm sorry. I can't, and I won't.
You're the most important woman in the world, and you can't help me!
I am trying to help you. That is what I'm doing. You just can't see it. TJ!